Canadian tour.
Getting to the exit point and seeing the whole, it's like a bowl, you know? It's really closing in. Having this waterfall on the right side, it was one of the most intense jump I've ever done. And when you start flying, you see this jungle coming up because it's like a canyon, so it's like coming closer and closer. And you still have this huge waterfall on the right side. This is so intense.
Thank you.